to Donkey Kong Country.
Yeah. Hopefully I don't lose my temper this time.
Going to visit Donkey Kong. First name Key, last name Kong.
Yeah.
Day two. We just did this yesterday.
Yeah, now we're doing it again because I want to beat them.
Ended on not the best terms.
Fucking
Clobber Carnage defeated us.
Yep. Wait,
so our longest
stream, truly was Carnage.
Our longest stream to date was Sonic Adventure DX Episode 1, where we did all of Sonic's Adventure Mode, and that was 4 hours and 12 minutes.
And it would have been shorter if Egg Viper didn't fuck us over.
Yeah, that took a long time. This last episode of Donkey Kong 2 was 4 hours and 11 minutes. So almost hit the record.
Alright, what's our coin look? Oh yeah, that's right, when we said...
Yeah, no coins. Do you want to do the normal level first so we have coins and then go to that one?
Sure.
Or it's up to you. Or we could do it now and risk...
What's the next one? Rambi Rumble?
Or we could do it now and risk losing nothing. And then we just come back here if we get a game over.
Alright, sure. Thank you, guy. I appreciate it.
You're okay.
You, on the other hand, you're not. Let's do this
here
shit.
Here we go again. So the Egg Viper, which was the biggest chunk of the Sonic episode, took 32 minutes to get through.
Yeah.
The thing is, we did finish it, though. We did beat him.
Yeah.
Whereas this, we spent 26 minutes of the last video doing and then stopped.
Yeah.
So, 26 minutes so far. This might take more... If this takes more than 6 minutes...
Yeah. Ah! Damn it.
It'll beat out the Egg Viper as the greatest challenge we faced.
Yeah. Clobber Carnage.
Still looking for that one secret, but...
We'll find it.
Yeah.
So I, you're right, I can't do the cartwheel jumping.
Oh, Dixie? No, she has trouble with it.
Yeah, so I'm not gonna attempt it anymore.
She can do it, it's just not as easy for her. Damn it.
Not a good start.
Nah.
Oh, get your thing moved.
Thing? What? Oh.
So we can keep an eye on the volume levels. So we make sure the mic doesn't crash on us. I'm explaining for the viewers at home.
Yeah, we gotta keep our audio level visible because this mic has been having a lot of problems.
Yeah, we'll get a new one soon.
Well,
eventually.
Oh, that's cute. What are you gonna do? Just knock me about?
No, the black clobbers are the ones you gotta look out for because they can hurt you multiple times.
Yeah, they don't just kill you once. Nuh-uh.
Okay, you go for it. Nope!
I'm gonna get rid of these guys, then I'll do it.
Alright, cool. Throw me up there.
Never hurts to have another life. Uh-oh.
Bananas,
uh-oh.
No!
Fuck off, man! Okay, we're good. Well, Diddy gets all the good stuff in this level.
Yeah, this is a bit sexist.
We also just got back.
We're seeing Ghost in the Shell, the movie.
Yes, the live
and
action.
I have no idea what everybody else's opinion on it was, but I didn't think it was that bad.
No, I thought it was pretty good, actually. I was pleasantly surprised.
Yeah, and you don't like movies.
No, I don't like live action movies.
You've been seeing the wrong ones. Nope.
Oh, I still got it. Doesn't matter. That works.
Yeah.
And it's,
Oh, no!
Apparently it's got a really low, Rotten Tomatoes view, which is sad.
Well, comparatively to other stuff, like... The Rotten Tomatoes, score on that's 45, which is, you know, not the best, but it's certainly better than something like That's My Boy, or, Jack and Jill.
I mean, 45 is still pretty low, though.
Yeah. Well, then again, Phantom of the Opera, the movie version, which you really liked, was also kind of low.
That I don't get. The three movies that I least get their Rotten Tomatoes scores are Phantom of the Opera, now Ghost in the Shell, and above all, Perfect Blue.
Perfect Blue? What's the rating on that one?
It was very low. It was in the 40s, I think. Maybe even the 20s.
That's a shame.
It is. It's a very... Oh, fuck! It might have despawned, too.
No, oh, it didn't! Good. We can make it to the barrel.
A very well-crafted and very influential movie.
Yeah, it's one of Garnofsky's favorite films.
What was it?
We're not.
Not To Kill a Mockingbird, the one with the bathtub scene, that movie.
Requiem for a Dream.
Requiem for a Dream. That was very heavily influenced by,
You guys, I don't know, that's gonna be a very difficult movie to make you sit through if I wanted you to watch it. Simply because, fuck me, a lot of bad things happen to people in that movie. Oh, damn it. See if you can make it.
Yeah, oh no! Well, I made it.
We got too greedy. Oh, fuck. Did we hit the halfway point at all?
We did.
Okay, good. We'll need to go get some lives in a sec.
How many coins do we have?
A lot. Like, 6, I think. Okay. We can get the...
We could also... I forget how much Funky costs. We could go to other worlds and get lives there.
Yeah.
Think I'm all alone.
But, that costs money to go... to use Funky in this game.
Yeah, it costs 2 coins, I think.
Yeah.
Damn it! Let's go visit our old friend Swanky.
Yeah, let's do that. God! Why is this level giving us so much trouble?
Because it's got levels or barrels that we can't fully control.
Okay, this is a quiz, so.
Yeah. Oh, we're missing. Go to the bottom two. We'll save Wrinkly's winner.
Okay.
Baboon Booty! What is your snake buddy's name?
Bradley.
What color waistcoat does Old Man Cranky Kong wear in the museum?
I don't know.
I want to say green.
Okay, good.
Which of these enemies have you not seen yet during this area of the island? Cat of Nine Tails is after this. There we go.
Yay!
Number 2. Crazy quiz! First Wasp Hive level. Hornet Hole, right?
Yeah.
What is the name of the old lady Kong?
Wrinkly.
She dies.
Yeah.
Sad.
Yeah, but she
is she dead in the third game or not until 64?
She's in the third game.
Is she dead in the third game?
No.
Okay, not until 64.
Which one of these items is not cannot be found in
Club's kiosk? Go on.
Boxy gloves?
I think so.
Nope.
Oh well.
We can always retry it.
Yeah. For more coins.
Yeah, well, we're fine. We got a boost.
Where are you going?
Oh wait, that's the wrong way. For some reason, I don't want to. I'm not anxious to go back there. Don't know why.
This is just gonna be a 2-hour video of just this level.
Oh gosh.
And then we
if that was the case, we might as well give up because we're not streaming material.
Then we have to actually finish the game the next stream.
We got through Black Ice Battle and we're having trouble with this of all things.
Is Black Ice Battle harder than this?
Its reputation is that it's harder, yeah.
It's the partial control of the barrels that does it. If we had complete control or no control, this would be fine.
Yeah, no, but it's only... it's got some weird-ass control.
Bye.
Yeah. Oh, Dixie gets those,
Yeah, Dixie gets coins in that one.
Good shooting! Excellent shooting!
No, why did
Why? I... No!
Just showing off.
Why?
I was trying to... because you don't want to go back into the original one there. You want to shoot to the other one. Oh, God. They're mean here.
It's fucking shit!
That's the furthest we've gotten.
Fuck! Hope you know how to shoot.
Ask not for whom the barrel tolls.
Aramaki knows how to shoot.
Yeah.
I'm gonna beat Takashi. Okay, three lives left.
Do we get a game over and just have to come back to the exact same spot?
Perhaps.
Minus that we do lose the checkpoint progress.
But yeah.
We can consistently get to the checkpoint now, I think.
Yeah. It didn't take us very long to, like, adapt to that, so. By the way, for those of you who are concerned about whitewashing and Ghost in the Shell, it turns out
Androids
don't have a race.
Yeah, let's not spoil too much, but I will say, to my surprise and happiness, they did pay homage to the original Japanese culture of the series.
Yes.
In a very pleasant way.
I think it's a movie that, like, Ghost in the Shell fan, like, better than, like, normal people.
Yeah, probably.
Which is a problem with adapting any kind of, ah, shit. It's up to you, buddy! The tightest of platforming.
Yo, man, I got this. Oh, okay, that is the right way. Good.
Okay. No!
Close. We're getting closer.
God. Damn it!
If it's down to me, I think I can just about do that part. Keep going. Okay, when we beat this level, we're gonna get like 5 DK coins. It's all gonna be worth it.
Bye! Oh, it didn't work.
Just run for it. Cheese it! Yeah, fuck you.
Fucking asshole. Damn it. No! I just want you, when you get the DK barrel, to switch it to me.
Yeah.
Since I.
Damn it! Just off.
Or not. How many coins we got?
When? Don't worry, just keep going. If we get a game over, we'll just come back.
Okay, fair enough.
That's faster than going through the quizzes.
Yeah, and also, we may not get the quiz. Shit! No! My life! Well, I guess this is the last attempt. Fucking hate those things.
If you just book it through there, you can probably just make it past them.
Yeah, I don't know if they exist or not in 3, the life variant, the ceiling variants. Well, wait, what?
Bananas!
Wait!
We got enough bananas for next time, just in time.
Man.
I think that was exactly enough, too, because we're at 0 bananas. God. No, 3 bananas.
I'm so embarrassed right now.
We never saw it in the first game, but the first game's game over music was really creepy.
Yeah. Alright!
You know, it took me until I was 20 to realize this game wasn't called Diddy Kong's Quest, it was Diddy's Conquest.
Diddy's Conquest.
Yeah, oh, again, great. I just got that!
That's great.
I didn't get the pun until
just
now. Took
me until just now to figure that out.
Yeah,
thank you
too.
For telling me. Diddy's Conquest. Alright, attempt 2.
Go back to the beginning. Remember, yeah. There's banana coin in there.
Oh. Yeah, that could come in handy. It's less about the carnage of the clobber and more about the stupid barrel mechanics that are prevalent in this level.
Yeah.
Okay, maybe it is kind of like that. I should have just kept going.
Yeah, just keep moving. Don't stop. Oh, barrel!
Why?!
Okay, I'm gonna pop out of the barrel I just dropped. I don't need no stinking barrels. Speedrun tricks.
I don't need no stinking barrels. Alright, Stairway to Hell!
Man, if only Squawk were here, how useful would he be?
Oh, very.
Just fly over the whole level.
That's why we don't have him.
Yeah. Because he'd be too useful here.
Fucking seriously? The momentum kept me going!
Yeah. That DK barrel has killed me more times than it should have.
Yeah.
Oh god!
Just keep moving. Hey, another one. These guys. Just keep moving.
Speed run!
We're here.
Keeping moving does not work.
Oh.
Yeah.
So,
you can't
God.
Just wait for that one.
That is so precise.
We got the checkpoint in with one life left.
We can hit the guy for more lives. Cousin Swanky!
Swanky Kong for Smash 5. He could be an assist trophy that summons balloon lives.
Yeah, you get extra stocks from that.
Nope, not gonna make it.
No. Oh, you stopped, huh? Stupid game.
Alright, do you want me to do the first part, or you?
I'll do the first
part.
Yeah, you go. I want to keep you as fresh as possible for the very end. Missed! Good effort.
Yeah, I didn't quite get it.
Yeah. Fuck off. Oh, I guess that didn't work. Whatever.
The TNT guys aren't even as useful as projectiles because they don't roll.
Yeah. That's ah! Oh, I'm just a little bit off.
Your sacrifice made that easier for me, though.
Yeah, I guess so. Alright, here we go. Let's hope that I got this. Damn it! Why'd you go with the full rotation?
I tried to press the direction, I think I pressed the wrong direction by accident. Smash nose.
Yeah.
Jump on him. The barrel's not gonna take out both.
Good thing they can't, like, kill me.
Yeah. So if you land on it without any movement on the arrow pad, it'll stay straight for a while.
Fuck!
Which is convenient.
Yeah.
No!
Why?!
Because I thought it would stay straight, and I could go straight up and get the thing.
Oh my god, you thought wrong!
You don't get mad at me for dying immediately after you died.
Well, it's like I died trying.
You died of a mistake.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, I'm sorry. I apologize. Forgive me.
Onward. I guess we could come back to this as, like, the last level of the game.
No, fuck that! I don't want to let this level win.
Yeah.
Nope. Oh, I forgot about the- Ah! Ah! That's not fair. Forget I said that. This level sucks.
Yeah. No, grab the barrel, Diddy. It's a good thing I'm Diddy and not Dixie, and I can actually get that.
Yeah.
Damn it!
Why?!
We got the checkpoint, and there's me. I'm right there. Because I missed time. I made a mistake. I'm human. Not a machine.
Why?!
I'm sorry.
How many fingers am I holding up?
It's just gonna be us making Ghost in the Shell references the rest of the night.
We're the only ones that are going to.
The
Nobody
theater
else saw
was
the
empty.
Movie.
It was just
us and, like,
other
two
people.
Chicks. That was it. So close. Just...
Well, that one's so precise that if you get it just barely too early or barely too late, you hit the B.
This is just carnage. I get it!
Oh, we didn't get clobbered.
Fucking damn it.
So is that a glitch, you think? That
I don't know.
Move at all if you don't...
I don't know. I just think, like, oh, we need to make it harder. Let's just have the platform be ultra precise. Fuck!
Okay, oh, you made it.
Fucking shit! Shit on a fucking Sunday!
Doesn't sound like a very good Sunday. Can we do it? Can we make it?
No!
I tried.
One wrong button press and you're fucked!
Yep. Nintendo hard. I question if it's a glitch because it carries over to that other barrel, but only if you weren't moving in the first barrel. Like, there has to be a flag or something that doesn't get activated.
Probably. Damn it. That was way too early.
That's okay. We just need to make it to the next DK barrel. I wonder if this would be any easier in, if we were both, like, single player.
Cause you have a second chance if we don't... I failed to factor that in. Shit!
Not that it really matters, it's just both of us. No, 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 no!
Oh my god!
So when you get to that second barrel, I have to change the direction. I can't wait it around.
Yeah. Oh.
And I have to do it immediately or the timing's gonna be off.
Do it now, right this second!
They've managed to replicate pixel-perfect platforming without platforms.
That's impressive. Imagine somebody doing a Kaizo variant of this game. Like, just an ultra-hard ROM hack.
You know what? I understand why he didn't think it was good as Donkey Kong 1.
Guys, this level is like, fuck this!
I'd rather be in a blizzard!
Okay! That was lucky.
Navigator, we understand.
Navigator, we understand. No, you don't. Oh, go fuck yourselves. Okay.
Can we do it?
Bob the barrel. Yes, we can.
Okay, see, you actually waited it around, so I guess you can do it.
He's gotta get really good with it. Ah! Just run! Just run to the left! Turn it and fire! Damn it!
We tried.
I fucked up pretty bad.
It's a long section.
And we don't know where the fucking bonus is yet!
Imagine if we have to come back to this level.
We're going to have to, and I have no idea where the bonus is.
Should we look it up now?
No, we should finish the level first. Ah! Oh. Yeah, let's look it up now. Okay, whoops. You have to get it, like, towards the very end.
Yeah.
Decay coin.
Me to do the first part, or wait?
You try the first part. DK coin. We're on, What level is this again?
Clobber Carnage.
Where'd it go? Wait, what? What the fuck just happened?
I went slightly too fast, and the barrel that was following us vanished.
Oh my god! Wow! That's really cool! Thank you, game!
Gonna need an instant replay of that shit.
Okay. Secrets.
At the very start of the level, before you reach the...
very end of the level.
Okay.
And fortunately, it's easy to access. But it's at the very end of the level. Like, when we see the checkpoint, we're there.
All right.
Which means we might as well just fucking do it there, because otherwise the way to get to it again is to do the whole level again.
Yeah.
Alright. So.
This is good, though. We avoid the pain of potentially having to go through most of this level again in the future.
Yeah. Potentially. That's if we manage to get there in the first place.
Which would extend this to 3 streams. If we had to do this level twice.
Welcome to the roadblock level.
See, the last time I did that, I did that, I just fired immediately, and the barrel was gone.
How the fuck are speedrunners able to- I bet, you know what? I don't remember how they did this level, but I bet it's just them just doing some kind of, like... You remember the super jump I accidentally did in the original game? Probably that.
Oh, yeah, right.
Something like that. The glitch I accidentally discovered.
Yeah.
I rediscovered. I mean, other people have found it, but...
the first time I'd seen it.
Glad I found that. That was the best part of that stream, I feel like.
God, this is World 3.
No, this is the Lost World.
Yeah, that's true.
So, we can avoid this, but we're inflicting it on ourselves.
All bets are off.
But again, it's been a while since I played Donkey Kong, so... wow, that was cool.
We still got our movie popcorn and everything.
They allowed us refills. Because we got the bucket. Local theater, pretty cool. Didn't show Get Out, though.
No?
No, I had to go to Vancouver to see that.
You You also said that the movie was listed as a commercial failure, Ghost in the Shell.
So far, it's only made, like, it was made on a $120 million budget. It only made, like, $19 million. So, yeah, I'd say that's a failure, like that. Fuck. Did he make it? He made it! Fuck.
How long has it been in theaters? I haven't checked.
It's recent. It's, like, I think 3 days, but still.
Not enough to make that much, though.
Not enough to make that much.
That's not happening, which is sad.
Well, then again, they're like theaters that managed to make their back their like their budget on in like the opening weekend. So,
right, it's just sad that it's not gonna, you know, see a commercial success.
Yeah,
because it was a good adaptation.
I'm
sure the people who actually watch the movie will probably enjoy it.
I'm sure people, at the very least, they're like not like, I don't know. My main, the main person I respect when it comes to, like, movie reviews is Brad Jones of Cinema Snob. He tends to make some good points about movies, and
yeah,
he's not overly snobby about the movies he reviews, so.
Isn't he the one who does porn?
Himself, no, but he reviews it on occasion. God damn. Alright, oh, shit. This might be the one to do it. Alright, let's see
Take
what
away.
I can do.
I like how we switch places in the action movie explosion.
Teching!
Oh, could this be it? Is this the one?
Maybe. Ah, shit! Go up! Go up! Hit it and then just John! Why?
It went the wrong way.
You had one job!
The barrel rotated the wrong way.
Hit the other direction!
I didn't think about it.
You gotta start all over!
From the checkpoint. Shut up, music! We don't need you.
I do like this theme, though. There we go. Dang it. Good luck.
It's much safer to jump on them as Dixie.
Yeah, I'm not gonna try that shit with the barrels again. Hitbox of the barrels is fairly generous, so as long as you like you're in their general direction, should be fine.
Downside is that the hitbox of the bees is also fairly generous.
Yeah, so. Which makes precision barrel blasting in this level a bit tricky.
Action trade.
Okay, let's try it. What?! Wrong direction!
Oh, that's a pit. That slight gap there.
This is gonna be 30 more minutes! We've officially passed Egg Viper level of bullshit.
I thought maybe in an ideal scenario we'd come back to this all fresh and we'd get it on our first try and be like, hey, that was easy, why are we struggling with this?
No,
it's still
it is
bitch.
That hard for us.
I can't wait to see Vinny's Donkey Kong run of this.
You think he's gonna do one?
Oh, Donkey Kong 2, he'll definitely do at some point. He did Donkey Kong 1. Granted, he didn't do a 100% run.
Oh.
So I don't know if he'll do these levels or not. I want to see him attempt this.
Oh, gosh.
I want to see anyone who's not a pro speedrunner millions of hours in the game. So that's how we stack up.
Yeah.
I didn't think to switch to you.
That's fine. I'll pick up the slack. I won't immediately hit it if you die. I'll just think about what I'm going to do. Yes, nice!
Tease it. Oh no!
Here, you can save it. Just shoot! There! Oh!
Okay, we're still good for now. Gonna be an upright.
Okay. And. No! Fuck! 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 Fuck!
That one is very
unforgiving. Fuck!
You got no time for that.
Fuck! Damn it! Alright.
Just a damn it for good measure.
Fuck!
up your...
We just gotta... Okay, we'll eventually do highlights for this, but we'll just do highlights for us just trying this level.
Yeah, this level will have its own highlights. Why'd I... Okay, whatever.
Getting... Jack and Xelrog get clobbered.
It's clobbering time! Why did they remake the Fantastic Four like 2 years after the original?
Oh, you wanna know the reason?
Why?
It's stupid. It's cause the studio wanted to keep the license. Damn it!
That was pretty bad.
That was awful! And I accept full responsibility for that fuck up. No, they wanted to keep the license. So they're like, well, let's reboot the franchise again. We don't want it to revert to Marvel. And, the same reason they rebooted Spider-Man that other time.
The Amazing Spider-Man?
Yeah. It was Sony wanted to keep the franchise.
I haven't heard anything about those movies since they came out.
Oh, Amazing Spider-Man?
Everyone references the original Spider-Man trilogy, but I never hear Amazing references.
Well, because Amazing sucks, from what I heard.
I heard people tended to like it when it was out. I just never hear them talk about it since.
Original trilogy was alright. It was...
Spider-Man 3 was a little bit of a black sheep, but...
I'd say... I think the problem that Amazing Spider-Man 2 had was that there was, like, a combination of too many villains, and the plot and the storyline was just kinda... weird?
Oh, so the same as Spider-Man 3.
Well...
Too many villains.
Good thing. Run!
I pressed.
Why didn't you shoot?
I did. I pressed the button and it didn't go that way.
B?
No, I pressed the button to change the direction.
It's gonna be 2 hours of us in a jungle. It's gonna be like that one fucking Lost City of Z trailer.
Lost City of Zed.
Oh yeah, that's right. Sorry.
Yeah, we gotta find the Lost City, eh?
We gotta go to movies more often.
Apparently, I got the tickets from like a high school fundraiser at my workplace for $6.50 each.
Yeah.
And as we were sitting there before the movie, there was an ad that played on the screen $5 Tuesday to see any movie for $5.
So you ended up in a roundabout way paying $1.50 more for the movie than you should.
Yes,
have.
I got a coupon for a cheaper movie. And then found out that I could have gotten that movie cheaper on the day that we went.
On the bright side, you just informed me that on Tuesdays they could see movies for $5.
Assuming
and I'm off on Tuesdays.
Assuming that what I saw was accurate. It might be good to call the theater or something.
I'll ask him. Ah! Right! Just go right!
It vanished.
It disappeared! Oh my god!
You know, barrels, they do that. They disappear.
Ah!
I was hoping I could walk under that other barrel, but it was too low.
This fucking game, I swear! We gotta do it legitimately. If we do save states, we'll not hear the end of it.
Yeah.
Can't let this level get the better of us. Fucking hell! Skillgate level!
Speaking of monkeys,
yeah,
a game that I really want to find and do a playthrough of some at some point. I told you on Steam.
Yeah,
Super Monkey Ball.
Yes.
Which I've never played any of the games, but I've always wanted to because they look really fun.
I have. They are very fun. They're like, it's like they got multiple modes too. Like there's one that's a bowling kind of deal. And there was
a similar game on PC called Hamster Ball. It was more like Marble Madness on the NES, like an updated version.
Yeah.
It was also really fun that I need to track down at some point. Have you heard about, iPlay.com?
What is iPlay.com? Fuck! I'm so sorry. iPlay.com, go on.
I've heard radio ads for it, advertising it as your one-stop access for all your gaming needs, and it's real arcade.
It is?
It's real arcade in 2017.
Oh my god, you're kidding me.
Someone new is again trying that business model of all the casual games. All the casino games and the and the cookie clickers and everything.
Which, yeah, I guess, that'll go over well.
I guess they are gonna fuck. They are going to fuck, and they are going to like it! They're going to appeal to the, you know, the casual phone gamers, because that's become a market now with, you know, middle-aged folks.
People who want to play a video game, but they don't want to get too invested in it. I guess is that market.
So maybe it is the time. Maybe it was a 90s thing and now a 2010s thing. But not 2000s. That was the sandwich.
No, you know what it is? The real player market arcade. It was ahead of its time. It's too ahead of its time.
It was reasonably successful while it was around, but that was before Steam.
Yeah.
When computer games were in their very early stages.
I mean, I don't know. I don't see it overtaking video games.
No, 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 no. I'm just saying, it's funny that someone's trying real arcade again.
Yeah. I mean, we gotta bring it back, bro. Probably don't even realize they're doing it again. All right, I need silence for this.
Music, shut up.
Shit.
I wonder if the direction of the barrel is random. Or maybe it's influenced by what the direction of the last barrel you were in is. Because I notice it's starting in different directions each time. No! I tried to jump
the gun. Maintain your trigger finger, it's itchy.
Yeah.
Just, fire! Okay. I should just get to move on.
Yeah. I think it does carry over from barrel to barrel,
yeah,
by the direction it was spinning.
You're right. Ah! Too close!
And that would explain why it carries over not spinning at all if you were not spinning in the previous barrel.
Yeah. Fucking hell. This level, man! Cobain, take the wheel.
Cocaine, take the wheel.
No, Cobain.
I know. Cobain. What does he have to do with this, though?
I don't want a pretty guy. I'm from Seattle. We pray to Cobain.
Okay.
Nirvana.
I thought you prayed to, what's his...
Mmm!
That,
Your sense of timing's all off.
Thrift store?
Oh, you're talking about Macklemore?
Yeah.
No.
I prayed to Macklemore.
Macklemore, can we go thrift shopping?
Yo, I approve. Get some great deals.
Dude, that's $50 for a t-shirt.
That shit's off the hook!
Shit, it was 99 cents.
What was the guy's name in Jackie Chan? Mixed Master Ice?
Something like that. Slam Master Ice.
You think he goes thrift store shopping? He has to.
He has to
now that he's working for Drago and has no money. He's living in the dump!
What? Why?
I was worried it was gonna be off.
Okay.
You want me to go first so that you don't have to be mad
apparently
at me?
Apparently I'm better at this than you are, so yeah.
You keep dying too!
Well, I'm lasting more than you are!
Are you?
Yeah!
Okay.
Consistently!
Well, let me go first then.
Oh crap! Ah!
It was a trap!
It was a trap, yeah.
Oh wow, I got
what?
A partial angle.
That was pretty cool.
It diverted to a 45 degree angle when it shot though.
Yeah. Miss.
The same place that you died a few times, yes.
So So what's happening is I'm hitting the barrel, and the barrel, getting in the barrel is resetting the hitbox, just in the bee's hitbox.
Yeah.
So
you can't fire too early.
It's dumb. Now we need our Amazonian cannibals, and then our, this hell will be complete.
Yeah. In, the Lost City of Zed.
The Lost City of Zed? You don't believe it's real! No, I think we'll find what we're looking for there, dude!
What trailers did we see? There was the Lost City of Zed.
There was Transformers The Last Night.
There was, Guardians of the Galaxy 2. And yes, the Transformers movie with dragons and Nazis.
It was so weird! Like, what the fuck? Michael Bay! Oh no!
Run for it.
How dare you!
It disappeared again.
You fucked me!
I mean, if it gets to the point, I would be willing to save state just for the sake of saving time.
We're not safe stating!
Okay.
What did you say that was for? No, what was your quote on that?
Bitches.
Yeah, for bitches?
Usually the one, I'm the one who's really anal about that. I'm just saying for the sake of saving time on the stream.
No, this is fucking personal now! Let's title this stream like, Clobber Carnage.
Yeah.
And then...
Damn it! Every time.
If it's that far, then you don't need to. I'm slowly.
Hey, I'm lasting longer than you now. Look at that. If you count all the part that's not barrel blasting, it's easy to last longer.
This nightmare must end. On the perfect run. And remember, if you happen to be in control when you hit the level end, do not, for the love of God, hit the level end, because the secret is there.
Yeah.
Okay?
Okay.
All right. I don't want you to do that while I'm like, wait, no!
Blimey, I forgot. I'm gonna try to keep that in mind. There's like a 50% chance of that happening.
I wouldn't be surprised.
You stealthed that one. He didn't even pop out of his barrel.
I don't give a fuck.
I didn't say it was a bad thing. Well, now we are just speedrunning the first part of the level. We've done it so many times.
You know where everything is. Oh wait, this one's a different one.
Oh.
Ah! Well, what's with that fucking momentum?
Oh, it didn't spin. Fuck. Okay.
What the fuck?
We lost Dixie. There it spun, that was good. The lack of spinning fucked me for a second there.
Alright, we didn't lose any no, we didn't lose any- What?
We didn't lose any. He knocked one out and I got it back.
Good. Okay. Fuck this level. Okay.
Okay.
Make it!
Let's do it! Yeah!
Damn it!
Are we getting worse again?
You know what the problem is?
What?
Is that the animations lie to us.
Yeah?
Like, cause there are moments when it's like kind of sort of tilted and you hit it and then just goes back to like just straight rather than like
yeah
so
I think if you hit it in the between like the 12.5 angles then it clicks to the previous 45 angle.
Yeah, that's what's going on. And that's what's screwing us. This mechanic sucks. It's like...
Oh,
why are you dicking?!
I'm not.
You idiot!
This is like Roundabout in Donkey Kong.
Oh, fuck.
So that's what happened to me!
That's what happened.
Get Jack!
I'm a scat, man!
I said that's what happened to me.
Fucking hell.
Fuck
no,
you.
No! No!
We didn't lose it.
It's only gonna get harder from here.
Nah. This will be our greatest obstacle, I'm sure.
Oh no!
It's okay, there's DK barrel right there.
Yeah.
Gotten to that part in a long time. I forgot. Not even a chance to appear.
I'm done with fucking around with this game. Like, fucking. Doing so hot either.
I didn't say I was.
Same fucking mistake. No! Stupid! 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 Stupid!
Had to be a pit there. Those pits will get you. Against it. Then she got killed by Africanized bees.
Fucking up my flow. Alright. We're driving to our last life. Do you want to use save states?
Not on our last life. If we do it, we're gonna do it when we have more lives.
Okay, fine.
Every time.
Again! Damn this fuck- AHHHHH! pushes my button input and then fires immediately!
Yeah. You keep doing the same thing expecting different results. Okay. So we reach the middle point, and then we save state, right?
Fine, whatever.
For the sake of saving time on the stream.
We don't want... This is gonna be like 3 hours of us doing this. It's not gonna be a very fun stream, because we're not progressing.
Yeah.
I'll make it there. Worst fucking barrels in this game. Worst barrel mechanic in this game!
I think they're only in this world, at least, the times perpetually spinning barrels.
Yeah. It better be. This is some bullshit. Fuck!
That's a serious spike in difficulty when we can just ace through the entire first part of the level.
And then, oh shit!
Then we just keep dying in the same spot elsewhere.
I feel like the way to make this game, this part better, is you can just... It doesn't fully rotate, like, rotating. You can just kind of move it and then stop whenever you want to.
Yeah.
I feel like that's what it should be. Why isn't it?
For extra challenge!
Oh. Okay. I got lucky there.
Yeah.
Oh wait.
Ended up on the Diddy route.
Okay. You can continue.
Oh why?
What? Ugh! Fucking hell. Okay. You appear to be sucking. Here, have a freebie.
Don't look at me, Diddy. You're just standing there judging us.
The perfect run! You ready for this perfect run?
As soon as we save stated, we're gonna get it on the first try.
Oh, as cool as that would be.
Not hopeful?
I don't know. Alright, do we save state here?
No.
No.
We'll do it at the checkpoint so that there's still some legitimacy. We don't just keep having to do the same first half of the level
again. I think we've pretty much proven we've mastered that level. And then when a death is immediate, we can just reload quickly.
Every time!
Oh my god. Okay.
And is it gonna-
NOPE!
Not this time!
Not this level!
Not this time, you fuckers!
Oh!
I'm gonna die in a new way! Die in a new way!
Do a die in a new, more fancy way. Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's only if you run out of lives.
Alright, fine.
Speed up, you know, the...
Alright. I think you have a better chance of getting it than I do, honestly.
Like, the first part, the second part?
I don't know. I say that, but then you fuck up immediately!
Overconfidence is a slow, insidious killer. Incompetence is a fast, insidious killer.
We gotta put a tag in our video, which is like... Skip here when this level is finished.
Yeah.
That's at the very end of the stream.
New content at 1 hour.
Oh my god.
You could probably go and watch Ghost in the Shell come back. We'll still be here.
Yeah.
Go enjoy the movie, folks.
It's actually pretty good. You just check it out. Kashi's in it. He's pretty cool. He's in Johnny Mnemonic. Pause. Excellent skill shot. Wrong way.
Okay, well, we passed this point.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
You gotta turn it. There we go.
Nothing I want more than to just...
be rich, I agree. Then we wouldn't have to play this game.
We'll have people play this game for us.
Yeah, we can pay someone. We can hire speedrunners.
Yeah, we got Void here. He's gonna run this game perfectly for us.
Damn it.
Just a tad teensy weensy too close.
I thought it was a setup shot.
Yeah. Thank you for sacrificing yourself to make it easier on me. Appreciate it. Ah! Forgot about that guy.
He forgot about that cliff. Better at that point than I am.
Somehow. Oh. Just get in the center. Why?!
I didn't notice the number. I was just trying to avoid going in back into the original barrel, because that would have killed me.
Ah. Sometimes when I need you to play your riskiest, you decide to play it safe.
So I think you should do the first half, and I should do the second.
Alright. I'll do the first half, and I'll get as far as I can.
Yeah. See, this mixes things up. If one of us does the same section for too long, then we start getting dull.
Yeah. Ah, fuck. No! Why?!
I wasn't thinking.
Think, dude!
I thought I could just pick him up for some reason.
God! Now I gotta do it all by myself!
Doing the same task for, like, a long period of time is very numbing.
For you, maybe. For me, it's how I get better!
Yeah.
Like, oh, right, yeah, you repeat yourself over and over, you actively get worse. In what universe?
The universe of Xelrog.
Your universe sucks, dude.
Yeah. Okay, you could do it.
Ah, too early. You had the level down pat, doesn't mean you should stop using your brain. Just
tell my brain that.
Don't get complacent. Your problem is you're getting complacent.
I am, I know that. And I'm trying not to, I really am.
Alright. I'm the one! Damn it. Alright, load state.
We do this for you, stream. Are you not entertained?
It's like fighting Sephiroth over and over again. Oh no, it's like the forces trying to fight Jackie Chan.
I had less trouble with Sephiroth than I'm having with this.
Okay.
In Kingdom Hearts.
Oh yeah.
All you really gotta do is grind to a high enough level for him.
If I had a tumor, I'd name it Clobber Carnage.
If I had a tumor, da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
It was another Fight Club reference. I know it wasn't as memorable as Bob had bitch tits, but...
Yeah.
That's what I was trying.
Damn it!
Oh, no! Can I make it? Yeah, I made it! Fuck off, game! Ah!
We do get through this part faster if I'm the one doing it, though, just because I can deal with clobbers better.
I guess so. I tend to be very... When it comes to enemies, I tend to be very Dark Souls-y. Just circle around them and wait for an opening.
Well, and it's also because you're Dixie. You can't have the barrel shield.
Yeah, it's kind of hindrance.
Those various classes of Kongs. You gotta choose how you stack yourself.
You got Donkey, the barbarian. You got Diddy, the
acrobat.
The shielder, the acrobat. Dixie,
you're
the,
Are you going first? Yeah, you are.
I'm going first.
Dixie can fly. She's the mobile one, the rogue, I guess.
Sure. Acrobatics and rogue, totally different class.
In Elder Scrolls, they are for some reason.
Elder Scrolls 3. That was the last Elder Scrolls game. No, they still had classes in Oblivion.
It was always a weird class to me, acrobat.
Oh, fuck! No! Please be there!
Should I go back?
Go back!
I just run straight.
Okay. Up to you, man. I don't know how much longer it is after this. If you want to move ahead, just move ahead so we can see what's next.
I feel more confident that the barrel's gone. I'm gonna go forward.
Go ahead. Come on! Oh,
nope.
God. Holy shit, what the fuck?
We're gonna have to jump over bees.
Oh, no! God damn it. That's not good.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. This sucks.
You're asking a tall, tall order, Donkey Kong Country.
I don't wanna leave this level too, because we're here. We gotta do it eventually.
If we get to the point that we're doing steadily worse, though,
we have to leave.
It might be good to come back, yeah.
Fuck. Trying to cough. Trying to find Lost Tribe of Zed.
Not Z.
Zed.
Although, in the title of the movie, it said Z.
Yeah, well, Zed is,
Canadian
is
Z.
Yeah, Canadian.
Except the guys in the movie weren't Canadian.
Are they British?
Is that Zed? Is it Zed in Britain?
I don't know. Maybe? They actually were Canadian. Ah! Damn it. Sorry about that.
That's okay.
It's funny, it's weird, the only Canadian Let's Players slash streamers I'm aware of are like Proton John and the Super Best Friends.
I didn't know they were. Oh!
No, they're totally Canadian. Like, they don't sound Canadian.
Yeah.
I guess they're from British Columbia.
Do they not sound Canadian in British Columbia?
It's more Northwestern, I feel.
I've never heard someone from British Columbia, so I wouldn't know.
Although it may also be
rolling when you just throw it.
Although, considering the fact they speak, I think they speak French, so it might actually be from Ontario or Quebec.
Yeah.
I'm just trying not to get frustrated, so that's why I'm talking. Ah! God, that is so tight.
Blame Canada. Blame Canada.
Why are we blaming Canada? Oh, because they made a bad television series? Or rather, a naughty one?
With the beady little eyes, da 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 da. That's all I remember.
Alright.
That was a good movie, the South Park movie.
That was the one where Kenny spoke, right?
Yeah.
Ah! Just short enough!
For some reason, I thought Y also shot from the barrels. It does not.
What a time to make that mistake. Yo, there's some ultra-tight barrel platforming. I might try Y as to shoot. Nope, no luck.
Just for fun.
Gee, that surely was a worthy experiment. Alright. Yeah, take that.
Air shot.
Oh, crap.
I remember me being better at this, is the thing.
Yeah, it's weird. Like, I don't remember this level being particularly difficult. We played this level before, right?
Yeah.
We had to. We were 103%ing Donkey Kong at the time.
Yeah, we did that. And I don't remember us having, like, an extreme difficulty here.
Is this... Because we were playing on a live console at that time, so...
Yeah. You think there's like a very slight delay or something that's messing with us?
No, I think the way the barrels are working isn't
100%.
Yeah, I guarantee it that the barrels didn't work this way previously.
Yeah.
Okay. Fuck!
Almost.
Ah!
It's gone.
I get greedy, I get panicked, and I shoot forward.
The barrel would just stay there. Great. Barrel, can I see
the barrel's not gonna stay anywhere!
No. Barrel's a dick. Barrel's a bigger dick than the bad guy in Ghost in the Shell, who was a pretty big dick.
Nah, he was alright. Oh no, you're talking about the other guy, okay.
Yeah.
I'm talking about Kuze, the guy, the cyborg dude. You're talking about the one executive.
He may or may not be. I'd have to check. You said that while he's a totally different character than the one in Ghost in the Standalone Complex, Kuze was the name of the bad guy in season 2 of Standalone Complex.
One of the bad guys. Not the one with his face all tore up, but the one whose face didn't move.
I remember who you're talking
about. Yeah. Him. He was a pretty cool guy.
Yeah, he might have been named Kuze. Or it might have been something similar sounding.
Oh, that was pathetic. No, it was totally Kuze.
Okay. What? Not generous enough.
Say it. Load state. Jesus Christ. Can we just kill the music and play something better?
I don't know if we can,
It goes to the computer, right? So.
Yeah, I can.
Oh no! If we kill the music, it'll
kill the sound effects too.
Yeah, but I feel like we need to switch this up a little bit if we're gonna be trying to face tank this level.
You're not gonna play Macintosh Plus, are you?
No.
Okay.
I just want to play something motivating, something like. Oh no! But Rhapsody of Fire's not allowed. We can't play licensed shit.
I mean, we could.
Whatever. It's no big deal. I feel like... I don't know if the drums are helping or not.
Play the soundtrack to Ghost in the Shell. I don't even remember the actual soundtrack in the show. Just the theme song, Oy Vey, lady!
It's fine, we were gonna switch off anyway. And Standalone Complex had a pretty good theme.
Theme song, yeah, I just don't remember the
actual
soundtrack.
It also had a pretty good soundtrack.
I know it was Yoko Kanno.
Yeah. I liked First Gigs better than Second Gigs, though.
The theme or the soundtrack?
The soundtrack. The soundtrack had more, The Second Gigs soundtrack sounded depressed. Fuck.
Every time.
Damn it. I know, I'm not blaming you, I'm just...
It's very frustrating for both of us. God, I was joking about this being the whole stream.
I was too! I didn't think it'd take fucking an hour! What the fuck is with this skate level? Okay. Okay. Alright. Damn it! It's fine, we're at the end though. So they have this long stretch where you have to shoot from barrel to barrel with rotating thing and then jump over bees. What fucking madmen?
What sadism is this?
I think I made the level too hardcore, guys. It's fine. Keep it.
It's in the bonus. No one's ever gonna play it anyway.
Grab my headphones.
Oh, okay.
I know we can't listen to music on stream, but I'm gonna... Yeah. I got it!
Okay.
Alright. Godspeed, I'll be right back. Don't die immediately, please!
Alright, I'm gonna beat it while Jack's gone, guys. Just watch.
Oh shit, are you actually managing it? I haven't got time to set up, get set up yet. Dang it.
Maybe this will be the time.
Don't pressure me. I'm having the war with my nerves.
I wonder if maybe the frame rate is very slightly different on the emulator or something.
Maybe. To a 10-hour repeat of Fully Loaded Epic Win by Castlevania.
Okay.
Which is a Payday 2 song.
Yeah.
Because I want to steal this guy's money so bad, the guys who make this. Come on.
Can we go back in time and have the person who did this level buy us a beer?
Okay, I need something calmer. I'm gonna... Gotta get through it, right?
Right? You can't fail forever, right?
The forever failure.
Okay, I survived. And then died.
Why?
Mistimed is why.
You know what?
What?
We gotta manufacture a mic error at some point in between the middle. Then just like technical difficulties. Oh hey, we cleared it!
Yeah, was that the plan?
I don't know, maybe.
I mean, we could save state after the part.
After this part?
Like after, yeah, after we're not redoing this section.
We have mastered it! We need a save state with both Kongs, though, or yeah. Rather. Okay, I see what you're talking about. Alright, you wanna try it? Here.
I'm fine. Just get the Kong barrel first so we have them.
Alright. Okay.
I don't like doing it.
I don't. We gotta make the suffering stop!
We have to end the pain. Just go. Forget it.
Fuck off. Yeah. Ah, Jesus Christ. How are we gonna jump over bees with this?
Maybe that'll be easier.
Maybe.
Every time. We can never get that angle right. We were getting it pretty consistently before, too, right?
Yeah! It's fine. We can restart here and then keep going. new and more interesting ways to suck.
That's us, that's our stream.
Can we make it? No. No! Son of a fuck.
Is there a, what's the shortcut for that?
What?
Load state.
I think you have to configure it. It's one of the F keys, but I don't remember which one, because the one beside it is also save state, so.
Yeah.
And in all honesty, I just, I'd rather you configure it so that it wasn't side by side, because otherwise we might end up just fucking our progress.
Damn it!
My God!
Just barely.
Come on. No!
Oh, we save stated. There's not another section with Kongs either.
Yeah. I'm frowning so hard right now.
Yeah.
Come on. Okay.
Come on, baby!
Oh my God! You sadistic sons of bitches!
We made it. Almost.
And then we gotta learn how to jump! With this stupid wait! Where'd that go?
What?
The icon's gone!
Banana coin?
No! On the barrel!
Oh, whatever. You want me to do the first half? You seem you're getting wary of it.
I'm just wary of this level in general.
I know.
Oh, you fucker! No, you stole a lot! What?! What the fuck just happened?!
Well, we didn't lose the life. Not that it matters, really.
I gotta do this alone.
I am alone. There is no one like me. Who am I?
Question for the ages. This is so infuriating. That was lucky.
Yeah.
I could have risked the barrel despawning there. Fucking hell. Gotta make, like, multiple frame-perfect inputs.
Slowly getting better.
Oh my fucking Christ! I'm not yelling at you, I'm yelling at the gall, the level designer.
I know.
To do this kind of fucking shit.
We're getting very slightly closer each time.
Well, you are.
Yeah.
That was too risky. God damn it!
No, God, Dick Diddy. You want me to try the first part?
I don't care. Tried that before.
Yeah. I mean, it's good to just vary it up so that, you know, we don't get too fixated.
I feel like fixation's gonna do us good.
Okay, because you're doing worse.
You're no spring picnic either.
No, I'm not. I'm also doing the same portion over and over again.
It's the only way we're gonna learn.
Okay. I'm at the point where I'm having to try to force my eyes to stay focused on the screen that I've seen over and over again.
Why are you having so much?
That's just how it works for me. And now you're dying here. See?
Well, that's because you won't shut up about how much I suck.
Okay.
No. Okay, I think you can configure the game to rewind.
Okay.
As well. So we can try to do that as well.
That would be some super cheese.
This level doesn't deserve respect!
Yeah.
Alright, fine. You take the first part. I'll take the latter parts. Okay, I guess not. I guess I'm still doing it.
We're gonna have nightmares about this level, right?
Maybe. One of us needs to take full control, I feel like.
Yeah?
Then we switch over and we're not ready, and then we're just like, oh, I was gonna make a half-assed jump. God damn it!
Can you go back?
No. You can, baby. There we go.
Stop asking that. It's the same answer every time. I mistimed.
Come on.
Oh, the thing's gone again.
Yeah, I noticed. Ah! Oh, hey! Yeah, let's hot potato a game! Yeah! Great job, game!
This is gonna be a three-part stream.
Us just banging our heads against the wall over and over, expecting it to fucking crack.
Yeah.
We did it!
Shut up. I want to hear a word because I'm focusing right now.
Go, go! No! No! Ah!
We have invulnerability frames from enemies, but not from barrels.
Well, I hope I get this again. Nope! Didn't get it! Love that pose!
is my favorite spike to shove up.
Nope.
Will I be able to time it? Okay, I got it this time.
Pretty interesting. Oh my god! Oh my god!
This
oh yeah! Save here! Save state! Motherfucker, you better save state! We made it!
And then spikes. Boy, it would suck to die here.
Oh, it would suck to die there too! No, goddamn. Okay. Oh no, we don't have a partner. Oh no! Oh no! You gotta be fucking kidding! No! 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 No!
We need a partner to throw up there, don't we? Oh, wait, wait, wait.
Ah, thank God!
Well, that would have sucked.
Would have been worse.
Whee!
Worst fucking level in this game! Ah!
The angst is real.
Fuck!
Had to functionally cheat, and we still barely edged it out.
Fuck you, Clover!
Go save. That would be a good idea.
Yeah, do we have enough to save?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah. Besides, I think it's free for your first one of every time you
load. No, we already used it, though.
Or every time you load the game.
Oh, okay.
I think. Let's find out. Nope, it's just the first time you visit.
It doesn't matter, I'd gladly pay 99 coins after that shit. Ugh.
It's over, Jack. Let's
Jeez.
Hold on. Let's check.
Save state here, so
no.
That we don't accidentally load state.
Even if we do, we can just...
How long was that?
Hour and a half.
Really?!
Plus 26 minutes. So
that's 2 hours we spent on that fucking level!
I think Egg Viper might have been B.
Might have been what?
Might have been B.
No, it's totally B. Alright. Alright, back to your regularly scheduled program.
This is baby level.
Alright. I'm ready to take on the rest of this game after that shit.
Yeah? You feel refreshed? You feel cathartic?
That fucking level! Ugh! Alright.
You're not doing a lot of exploring.
Sorry.
Keep going for now.
I forgot, I'm locked in the...
Keep going, there's nothing over here.
Alright. You know where all the secrets here are?
No.
Okay.
Oh boy, spinning barrels!
Well.
Something up to the top right? No, I thought I saw. Never mind.
Yeah, I didn't see anything, so. Well, that ended up working out nicely. Is that where we want to go, though?
No, those are just to catch you if you go straight down.
Oh shit! Didn't let me hover. Sorry. Fuck that level.
We made history today. Stream history.
Two
the worst challenge that we've ever faced. Fucking clobber carnage.
Okay, something easy. Thank you.
Gave us a freebie. You want a Warheads bunny?
Sure. I feel so sour right now.
I just stocked up on Easter candy at the dollar store.
Great choice. Ooh, that's got a kick to it.
Like a door, but it tricks you.
Have another?
That was the last one.
Oh, damn. Alright. Look!
Just slide on through there. I unlocked another me!
Nope.
Ow!
What?
Oh, I actually can't go charging up that ramp.
Yeah. I think we got all the secrets.
Think so? Uh-oh.
Like, we're...
Nope. Those bees are rhino and...
Oh no! We're being chased! They escaped Clobber Carnage! We gotta kill them!
No one's ever gotten through Clobber Carnage. They were very determined.
God.
Fucking bees!
Alright. Guess I'll do it. Me, I'll try.
Load state.
No. No. I don't want to go back to Clobber Carnage. Oh man, that sucked! I can't get over it!
So we'll probably, if it's a long stream, maybe we can still finish it today, but that's gonna be a tall order.
Oh my god, that's gonna be...
Hour and a half!
Hour and a fucking half! Also, I noticed there wasn't an exclamation point, so we were missing a secret.
Yeah.
I have no idea where it is.
I think there's one towards the at the very end.
Okay. Hey, Mom. I haven't left home yet. Yeah, I'm stuck in a one and a half run of Clobber Carnage with no end in sight.
I can't, Mom. I haven't reached a save point.
Whenever I would refuse to cooperate with stopping, like, playing a game, my dad would come over and was like, hey, you go to the machine, like, game machine, be like, hey, what does this button do, huh? And I'm like, Dad, stop.
Yeah. He hit the reset button or something?
No, he would point to it, like, trying to prod me to, like, stop.
Yeah. Oh, that was probably a thing down there.
Are you sure?
Is the bee still coming? Where's the bee?
No, it doesn't look like anything, dude. Oh, it is. Okay, never mind.
My secret senses were a-tingling.
Did it destroy the enemies?
Yeah.
Oh.
Not much of one, you just kind of walk through them.
Yeah. Man.
So what's left? There's the graveyard, and then there's something after that, isn't
Castle.
There? Castle. Yeah, we're not finishing this tonight. Let's try to get to the end of the graveyard and then save. How about
sure.
that?
Sure.
Then we'll have the castle and the finale for next time.
Okay. Let's do it.
The bee has buffed up. Now his only weakness is his tail.
The stinger. A bee's one weakness.
The anus. He just kinda, he's less menacing than the previous bee, though. He just kinda floats around leisurely.
Yeah. Oh, it's coming at me!
Interesting sound that needles make. I just noticed that the boss theme is the same as the title screen.
Oh yeah. It's also similar to Clubba's theme.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, you're still. Wow, this boss is the most involved.
He's got a lot of stamina. I think it's also the only one we fight as an animal, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, aside from, you know, monkeys.
Hey, are you, you done fighting yet?
I'm still gonna
buzz around. Are you willing to admit surrender?
Still buzzing around menacingly.
Okay, final phase.
Multiple bees. Last resort.
Option.
Now I'm just a bee. Oh, with multiple hits.
Yeah. I'm the ace of the skies, motherfucker!
I'm a bird, I'm a parrot.
Yeah!
Don't fuck
with parrots.
Suck it!
Rah! Oh.
That was a weird organ instrument joining.
Yeah. Bloomin' Gulch!
Oh, hey, you finally beat a boss.
Finally, this is allowed to the opportunity to be the boss.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ghostly Grove. I remember some dick secrets in these levels.
Some Dixie secrets or dick secrets?
Dick secrets.
Oh. You just gonna keep doing that? Okay, thank you. Woo! This is when the difficulty in the main game starts amping up really hardcore.
Yeah.
I really like this music.
It's very serene for, you know, haunted goat forest or whatever.
Yeah.
No, fuck off. Okay, get down here.
That doesn't look like it.
Just covering bases.
They don't really have a lot of those levels in this game. Of those bonuses, secrets
yeah.
in this game. No!
Damn it!
Nice job!
There's probably something there, too.
Probably not.
I think there was. They reward you for getting it past the guys.
Oh, really? Well, damn it. Let's see if we're right. Oh, you're gonna. Wait! Hold on!
I saw it.
You're gonna have to switch to me, I feel like. Nope! Oh, good!
Sneaky bakey.
Discovered it by pure accident. Jack. There you go. That was marked with a banana, though.
Yeah.
Well, this one too, huh?
It's like a shitty version of Space Invaders. Someone remade Space Invaders in Super Mario Maker.
Oh, did they?
Pretty well, actually.
It's pretty good. How'd they do that?
You know those tracks that enemies follow?
Yeah.
And just a line of enemies spawning on them?
Oh, that's how?
Yeah.
We're just all drained out of that. Oh, wait! At least that's not part of the main fucking game. Like the main pathway. Easy. Then again, I guess everything seems easy now.
Yeah, we've got the hardest part out of the way. We've eaten the vegetables, now everything is dessert.
The meat.
These fuckers are still around, though. They haven't gone anywhere.
Yeah. Like, the life stealers. Those can be around here, so.
Okay, there's something. Just an invisible G. That one's a little slower than the others.
Oh, we got everything.
Yeah, hopefully we don't, like, lose all our lives here.
Bye.
Yeah. Oh, we already go up there. On. Wait, no! Okay.
Get out of here.
Okay. Oh, you're not gonna... Ah! There you go. Wouldn't let me jump!
Yeah. Oh, new death music, too.
Hit the jump button, seriously.
Good death.
Well, it's my turn again.
That guy was so offended that you skipped over him.
Yeah, I don't care.
Run.
Yeah. We need to make up for the hour and a half we lost. Shit!
Go back? No? Nope. Okay, that works too. Stall!
Shit!
Okay. I think it was one of these forest levels you had to follow a dude's barrel back a long distance.
Ah.
Or a cannonball or something.
Yeah, that sounds right. Oh!
It all.
Here we go!
Losing. Okay, there's something down there, isn't there?
I think.
You wanna try hovering?
Sure. But if we fall...
We lose a life.
Yeah.
Well, it'd be all the way to the left if there was.
I don't believe so.
Alright. Nice that if both Kongs die at the same time, you start with both of them again.
Yeah. I mean, immediately like from something. Alright, here we go.
Oh no, too spooky.
Spooky.
I saw a GameFAQs post on this game. Like the people post asking for, you know, answers.
Yeah.
And it was that someone was saying, I can't get past this level, it's too scary for me to play. How do I get through the rest of the game?
What? Like it's too scary at this level?
Presumably like a young kid or something.
Oh.
He's like, well, you can't. You have to go through this level. Sorry.
Oh. I guess that makes sense. Hey, extra life. That's good.
Yeah, I think this is way more forgiving than the platform level in the last game.
Oh my god. No.
Fuck! Okay, we're good. It's not like he can he visibly gets any closer as the timer runs out either. It's just
he's giving you a sporting chance.
Yeah. It's like Sephiroth's Doomsday timer.
Yeah. You'll die in this long. Have fun.
I'll give you this long to avoid me.
You see, there's a very big. I like the cool villains. People are like talking about, oh, Sephiroth, he's
damn it,
overrated. Or just
playing. Yeah. Alright, fair enough. I mean, I would agree that a lot of Final Fantasy VII is overrated. Not to say it's not a good game. I don't
Sephiroth,
know that much, but...
Sephiroth, I know his story, and it's equal parts tragic and, dude, you deserve it.
Yeah.
So...
Good combination for a villain to have.
The thing is that he doesn't try too hard. He tries just hard enough.
Yeah.
It feels like, can he control the speed?
I don't think so. No.
Alright. Only
I think
the race.
Yeah. Only level you can do that in is the race. Okay.
Got it!
So, survive to the end. Oh, speed!
Oh yeah, speaking of which... Fucking shit!
Whee!
That's hardcore!
See, I do fine on this press B at the right time level. Just not spinning barrels.
Yeah. Well, this is... Well, the controls for this one are better.
Yeah. More precise.
Yeah. Because what this one is having you to do is just make a frame perfect input, like at a certain time. Oh shit. You gonna make it?
Maybe. As long as I only hit one, I think you can get one and you're alright, yeah.
Okay. Well, that was it.
Did we get the DK coin?
No, that's probably this part. Alright, switch around. Yeah! Ha! Yeah, that was easy!
Oh no, I finished with Diddy and not Dixie. Our speedrun is ruined.
Hour and a half! Oh, did we get everything? No! We didn't!
Actually,
get everything.
We missed a secret.
Huh. Okay. You're probably right about it then.
I still think there was something under there. Go, stay all the way to the left when you glide under.
Okay.
Nope. Okay.
Alright. You think you know where it is, or you want me to...
No, I don't know.
Okay. Then I will bring up my handy-dandy phone. Haunted Hall, yes?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll just be here.
Yep, listening to some really good music.
Hanging out.
Yeah! Okay, Haunted Hall, 24th level. The music is called Haunted Chase. Makes sense. Find two separate tracks. One that leads up, the other that leads straight ahead. Okay, so when you get to the one that goes up, jump again.
I remember that dick
one. I remember too. I was like, oh yeah, that one.
One of them bullshit secret within a secret kind of deals.
Secrets above secrets.
Yeah. This game does love those.
Loves those and So
this one,
Clobber Carnage, is basically just making you precision like input.
I should have known that one was too easy. This was too easy.
I remember the secret, basically.
Jump!
Nice job!
Had to give us an excuse to go back out the secret the way we came in.
Yep.
Not on rails, mind you.
Yeah. So, realistically, we were supposed to hit that, like, top one first and hit the middle one, and then...
I mean, that would be the ideal speedrun way to do it.
Yeah. Oh, this one!
Win!
This levels. You like windy levels? Are we burned out by now?
A bit.
Ah, no!
Come on.
No, we need you!
Get over
what
it!
What are you doing?! Okay.
This actually makes it kind of harder.
Yeah. I have a feeling we need him somehow.
Well, I'm sure they wouldn't have put him in here.
Like for a secret.
Flashbacks to Mario World, the secret levels.
Oh man.
Bouncing on these kind of platforms.
Yeah. Hey, ah, yeah! Oh no! Hey! What? You wanna get the throw guy?
Oh god.
Oh, for make that
yeah,
jump
as snake.
Okay. Well,
up to you, Jack.
Guess so. My platforming skills. What platforming skills?
You said it, not me. This snake is like a sail. It gets blown hard.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh.
Okay, he makes jumping easier because then you can just kind of glide, go off, and then jump midpoint. Don't know how we're supposed to do this though.
Just go for it, and the wind changes halfway across the gap.
Oh my god. You sure?
You want to be closest to the edge, but yeah.
Got it! Yeah.
All
and we
that.
Needed it, and we need... No, we could have just team-throwed.
Yeah, we could have.
Oh,
oh god!
Is this killing all the enemies?
I think it's just getting to the end.
Oh. Well... Okay. Oh god, yeah! And that's it for him, for you. No! We needed that! Shit!
That's fine.
Okay. Oh, no. Oh, is this the one you're thinking of?
I don't think so. You can follow it back if you want to be safe.
Sure. Ow. Oh, oops. Sorry.
I can't. Oh, wind. Why wind?
Everything on this planet has evolved to hunt humans.
What was that from?
That was from After Earth. That was like a line that like a guy said about the reason why humans don't live there anymore. Is like, everything on this planet has evolved to kill humans.
I have nothing to break this on. Hopefully it was nothing important.
What was it?
I couldn't see.
Forever mystery. So, okay, that- Oh, this is the one!
It was probably the- No, maybe. You're probably right. No, it can't be. They wouldn't have us following it back across this. It was probably the cannonball that was in that crate.
No? Why?
It's gonna disappear. Keep going.
Whoops. Keep going.
Yeah, you have to
where?
Go until it hits a wall.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's not just gonna drop out of the sky randomly.
Oh, I thought, like, my train of thought was, oh, there'll be level, and then it'll hit the cannon, and then
when it wasn't, you didn't know how to react?
Yeah. I'm not good at on the spot, like, improvising.
Damn it. Or it might have just been the cannonball in that one thing that we couldn't open.
We'll find out.
I think it was. I think it's the top one. So.
Come on! Really?
Yep.
Huh.
So, another level we have to do the fuck other thing with.
So, what's at the top one?
Top what?
So, how do I get the cannonball?
It's in the top chest. You just gotta break it on one of the enemies.
Oh, okay. Top chest, got it. Oh, I see what you mean.
Oh, wind!
What? Are you serious?!
Okay, go and get, then come back. He'll respawn.
Why you fucking moonwalked out of there?!
Whoop, 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 whoop!
I am one with the wind! Oh, damn it. Oh, Christ. Oh, fuck. Oh, Christ. I hope they don't require me to get every single fuck.
They
yeah,
do.
They do. Damn it!
You got time, so don't panic. Can you throw me up into it?
I got it. Barrels! There we go.
Barrels, please.
God. Alright, I have no idea where the DK point is.
Just keep going for now.
Down there, maybe?
No.
Why'd they have that fucking coin down there?
For Diddy to go for it. Just give him a little extra.
Oh,
thing to
I
go
see
for.
What they mean.
Now barrels!
Fuck! We gotta save state if we're on life zero, because I don't want to redo these levels.
How far, what life are we on? I didn't see.
Two.
Oh, okay.
So we got three left. What's in the bottom one? Oh, letter. Alright.
The wind in these spots is predictable.
Yeah.
If we were sailing, this would be a nightmare.
Yep.
Wait.
And go!
Uh-oh, I hope we didn't... Okay, we needed that guy.
Okay. We can improvise, yes?
I can throw you up to get the DK coin and sacrifice our life for it.
Fuck it, let's do it.
Or... I wonder how far that is. Otherwise, you might be able to hover across, and if it's close enough, you could throw me to the DK coin.
Hover. Okay, sure.
Why don't you try hovering first?
Okay. Like, just...
No, just go to the right one with the wind.
Wait a second, I'm gonna try something. Yeah, let's do it!
Oh, wow. Good thinking. Good job, Ace. You good or you want to switch back?
I'll, try it.
The waiting man. Alright.
There we go. This is a cakewalk after that level. Oh yeah! Okay, it's good!
Wildly annoying at worse.
Ah, we don't need to save.
Good one.
Jeez, that was...
Alright, 66%.
We're getting through it now.
Two out of three streams and we're, you know, two-thirds through, that works. Parachute panic, I get it!
Oh, this level.
I hate bees.
I don't know...
Probably missed something.
Yeah. Would you like to kill?
We'll come back if we need to. This one has no nuts.
It's just paragliding.
Why does bird be so lazy?
Elevator going in. What the
Thank
fuck?
You rare.
Is this a warp?
I don't know. I think it was just a way to get the K.
Okay. That was weird.
Yeah, it didn't take us very farther ahead.
How curious. So we still have zero, secrets.
Yeah.
Aha! I broke your system.
Wait. Yes!
Yes!
You can't drop off the bird at any time and potentially fuck yourself.
Yeah, I figured.
Why can't I take you through the rest of the level? I like you, bird.
I gotta give my cousin some work.
Come on, man. This is all he has. Just let him do it.
You only need to go down, right? Hey, he's man. Good at that.
No. No parrots allowed, sadly. He's born with he was tragically born without the gland that allows him to fire projectiles, and therefore he's hunted.
Or to fly upwards.
Yeah. Well, he's carrying two monkeys. Oh, that might have been something up there.
I don't think so. Maybe at the start of the level, but I'm pretty sure that was nothing.
Okay. Can I just, you know, use Dixie to hover?
That might be faster. That was something. Damn it.
Why?
Okay, I'm gonna die. And then come back immediately.
Oh.
And thus the parent was alone.
Oh god, I had one job!
Yeah, we're missing a lot of stuff.
My bro stuck his neck out for this.
Okay, so...
It's when we drop down... No, it's not. There was a jump. There. So we...
Here?
Not yet. Keep going. It's gonna be at the bottom of this bird, I think.
Okay. Fuck.
And then jump left over the bees to some honey.
Alright. There we go.
There we go. Oh, I faked.
Okay.
Also, in the Ghost in the Shell movie, Bato had a Brooklyn accent.
Yeah. I guess he was an immigrant.
He was destroying all, yeah.
I like how these guys are the last of their kind, basically.
The bees?
Yes, we killed their...
Well, yeah, it's like the...
Oh, I didn't need the TNT barrel, I just shot him from across the screen.
The last game, we were on the defensive from the Kremlin and the Bee Alliance, and now we're raiding the Kremlin Island, which is also the bees' home.
Yeah.
We're entering their hive and stirring up shit.
Kicking the hornet's nest, as it were.
You thought you were safe in here. Hey, don't fuck with gorillas. Gorillas will fuck you up.
Yeah.
And monkeys, as it turns out.
Monkeys aren't nothing to fuck with. Damn it. Too high. How long is this level? Wow.
Okay, it's just, it's nothing.
It's nothing. They're actively putting in red herrings now.
It wasn't even a good secret. I mean, there have always been those shitty banana coin secrets.
Yeah. Eat coins? Better hunt them! Bro!
Damn it. Can you invincible down?
Nah. I'm not gonna risk that. Oh my god! Tricked me!
Yeah.
That was going like...
Yeah, I saw what you were thinking. Okay, just need the DK.
Which could be anywhere.
Might have been at the start of the level.
Mm-hmm.
Or it could be at the end.
Well, once we have the ability to start select, we'll be just fine.
Oh,
an hour and 30 minutes!
That sets you far back.
Oh god, yeah. They're not kidding with, like, the checkpoints anymore.
Don't care.
Trouble with, like, a good game. Imagine us playing Sonic 06.
Yeah.
That's gonna break us.
Does that have hard bits?
Considering the game's broken, yeah. Makes the easy bits hard and the hard bits harder.
Yeah. Damn it! For some reason, is that 1B?
Far to the left.
Sonic games at some point.
Probably. So.
Oh, there's something.
Huh? That's how you.
Oh, that's all it is, yeah.
Alright, so it's probably in the first part of the level, the one
yeah.
You. Alright. Man. Alright, we'll retry this. Oh, God. Do we have enough coins to afford the kiosk?
I don't know. Okay, we'll try pushing.
That one's the that one's the volcano one. Nope.
It's all the way left, and I think we need Dixie.
Okay.
So just spin to the left.
Fair enough. Yep.
Do this, but replace any time Dixie does the spin with the sound of an attack helicopter.
My awful copter goes.
Keep going. Or not, whatever. We got coins to spare. I don't care.
Yeah. I'm not taking any chances.
Not after that level.
We don't have enough, so let's continue on.
Web Woods.
Web Woods.
I think this is the dickish level.
The secrets?
Yeah, it has to be.
So this one has to be because you got shoes.
This is the one with the cannonball you have to follow.
Okay. Am I supposed to go up here?
I don't know. Just go finish up here before you go back down since you're up here.
Alright.
Oh, and this has the dudes that pick their sword up immediately, too.
Oh, is that what the green ones are?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, you're right.
Oh! You can walk down?
Well, it's M2.
So we know it's just banana coins up top, so we don't need to go up there necessarily.
Yeah. Yeah, fuck off! press that.
Usually secrets are marked with one banana, not a bunch of them. Where are you going?
Up here.
Oh.
Fuck! Wasn't thinking. Hey, we're keeping lives.
Fuck you, B!
Well, I'm going back up there next time. There's lives in them there hills. Jungle broke us.
Yeah.
Disappointing.
And Spidey.
Spider sense. Kill them all,
Did
Peter.
You go straight up.
Let's try that.
Nothing. Okay. Nothing.
Nothing.
I think this level was a roadblock for me as a kid.
This level?
Because I never figured out you can do the platforms.
You never figured it out!
Nope, I just thought he did the spit web, that's it.
Wow, dude! You really did miss out.
Like, I fired A, and saw that some weird non-damaging kind of web came out. It's just the banana one.
Yeah, it's good.
But I never pressed A a second time while it was in the air, so I didn't know they turned into platforms.
That sucks, man. That's very unfortunate.
Yeah.
So you missed out on a bunch of items plus the best character.
Well, I never passed this point in the game. I never got to the castle.
You never beat this game. Like,
I did at some point. I mean, when I was young.
So, because at some point you figured out the fucking...
Yeah, when I was like, I don't know.
So you were just staring at like these impossible jumps, and you were like, how the fuck do I figure this out?
Well, on to Mario.
No, this game's literally impossible.
What a weird thing for them to release.
There's a method to their madness. So we there's no secret so far.
No. Keep going.
I guess they figured this level was hard enough as it was. Okay.
It's good to go low instead of high so you can check down first.
Yeah. Nothing. Oh. Can't stop for just a second.
The pausing exists.
Not now. I gotta pause it now.
Crazy? Check down.
Yeah. I'm at ground zero.
I don't think you are, but okay.
Alright. Can I clip through it? Nope.
it wouldn't go down that here.
Nothing. Okay, maybe down here?
No, they're not gonna go down any of these.
What's up? Nothing, huh? Okay.
Remember that invisible ceiling fucked you?
Oh, God, that sucked. When was that? That was,
There's ground below you, you know.
There's very little ground below me.
Yeah. I think it was in the lava world.
Ah! Why?! Just disappeared under me! Level is kind of spooky, but then it's just like the woods. Oh no! Oh god! Thought you cheating, man!
Well, you can basically fly, why not?
Alright.
Uh oh!
And my other Kong got cleaned out too.
Yeah, some of them just don't last as long for some reason. It's like their lifetime is random.
I mean, you can only have two at once, because when you start to use the other one, but there's sometimes I just don't do it and it just disappears.
Damn it. Oh, I did have another Kong.
What the fuck? That's
weird.
It just
didn't show on the HUD. Because I got it at the same time as I got hit.
Oh, no.
Here it is.
Oh, did you kill accidentally?
Hopefully not.
Okay. There's a slow one.
Good old slow balls.
Go.
Literal platforming.
Fuck it, that's stupid. So the arrow, I guess, wasn't enough of a clue then. What's this? Whatever. One more, and then we can go to Clubba and see what he has, what other tricks he has in store.
Oh boy!
God damn it, Clubba, you asshole! Playing a dangerous game there. There we go. Holy shit, this level. Okay, what do you think? Up or down?
Huh?
Up or down.
For what?
Oh wait, what the fuck? Wasn't wanting us to go right again?
Another cannonball?
Maybe.
Yep.
You can just run for it this time. Two of those!
A concept so nice we did it twice. Rare! Hey, we have enough! We okay. get to do another level!
That'll be fun.
Still missing the DK, though.
Probably around here somewhere. Maybe you get it at... No, that'd be too easy. Maybe it's up where those assholes jumped off to try to ambush you.
Maybe. Seems like a good place for it to be.
Ever watch that that movie about Hamlet's like two friends that aren't mentioned in the play?
No. Was there a movie about
Morgan and Gilden Stern are dead or something?
Oh.
It was like a play about like Shakespeare's two friends that were like not important to Hamlet at all. Sorry, Hamlet's. I'm talking about Hamlet.
No, I'm not familiar with this movie.
It's about two bit characters, and they spend their time just kind of wandering around, wondering, like... Whoa, what? Oh my god! Okay.
Well, that's not too bad.
Three, four,
five!
One, two, three, four, five. There we go. That's dick. That's... that's rough.
At least you know where it's at. You don't have to go hunting for it.
Yeah.
Some dumb spot.
That's true. You miss, that means redoing the level.
Alright, save, and then we finish this with the club level. And pray it's better than the last one.
More easy. I mean...
Nah, we need a harder level. We need challenge.
Oh, God. Yeah, that's what this game needs, is, Okay. Here we go.
Lonely old Asian lady just living by herself in Ghost in the Shell. That was sad.
Oh my god. Yep.
Fiery furnace.
I don't think this is too bad.
Is this another balloons level?
No, it's got a different gimmick.
Balloons?
Balloons.
See if you can fly from that ledge over. No, it's just bananas.
It's just bananas anyway, so. If I remember this, it's the gimmick of this level.
Just movable barrels.
Yeah.
Which is much better than
the previous gimmick. Ah! Okay. That somehow counted. Also, we get a return to this music.
Yeah.
Okay. Ah, shit! So, alright. You better carry it. I'm guessing that's for the secret of this level.
Probably.
Maybe. Or not.
Nope.
Nothing. So, easier or harder?
Than the previous level?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, easier.
Way, way easier. Gosh.
Even the volcano music is pretty happy in this game.
Yeah.
Like, all the places that should have unhappy music have pretty nice music.
And then it's, the hold with the water, and then it's just like, Okay. Yeah, this is not as difficult. You remember where the secret is in this one?
Nope, that's why I'm looking everywhere.
Oh, fair enough. Oh! Why?
I was above the screen. I couldn't see where I was.
You were holding left and you were like, yeah, this is a good idea.
I don't think I was holding left.
Well, you went left!
Yeah. I wasn't trying to hold left.
Fucking. Jesus.
And he just watched.
Yep. He only attacks what's in front of him. He's blind. It's like Stan Hansen or something.
Uh-oh.
Yep. Okay. way easier!
Yeah.
Oh, look out, bees! Oh.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Maybe he was necessary for the secret.
I don't know. I don't want to be wrong. I'll look it up. If he is, then I'll let you do it. One. You made it! Good.
Yeah, Dixie can do it. It's just the timing is weird for her.
Yeah, it seems like it. Nope. Oh. Oh. You think? Nope.
Oh, I got stuck in the land!
Okay.
We can at least get the G with that. So maybe there's something above the G?
Maybe.
Throw me at him! Dad, every time, that fucker.
Jump to your death.
Not like I can fly.
Oh gosh.
Just throw me at him.
Fine.
I am best projectile. Dixie can actually probably just fly across that.
I don't want to risk it, because there's obstacles. Sometimes it does, and sometimes it doesn't.
So we need to hopefully both be
and
alive.
And it's random.
We need to hopefully both be alive at that point so that we can throw someone up there.
Yeah.
He just watched.
Yeah. What are you gonna do? You almost did it again, you ninny.
Almost. But I didn't!
You almost...
But I didn't! Damn it.
Don't do it!
I gotta kill the guy! I gotta
No, you don't! You can just run away from him!
Well, I gotta get past him. What's a cat doing in a volcano anyway? Stop trying to go above!
Shut up! Trying to avoid him. And I don't have a lot of time. It's not the level, it's just us fucking up. That's actually clever. I don't know why I didn't think of that.
What, just going up?
Yeah. Go up, stupid. Just... Come on, dude!
I'm trying my
best. Seriously! way to make it, like, the first rotation.
Not with the bananas, no.
That's so hypnotic!
Is it?
This isn't that hard! Why are we struggling?
Here, I'll tell you what. I'll switch to you and you can take out the guy since I'm so bad at it, and then I'll take care of the actual
barrel. Don't get snotty with me!
Then I'll take care of the barrel.
I have a death rate against that guy of zero!
Well, okay, then you can take care of him, and I'll take care of the bees, who I have a death rate of zero against.
Fine. Why?! I got a bucket full of popcorn I can hurl at you. Don't get snotty with me. Besides, we got another DK barrel. I could have afforded to die there, unlike you who dies to that, and then we don't have another DK barrel. I guess the fact that it is I could fly over him. So, I'm sorry that you don't have
you're
wings.
You're supposed to switch to me. Whatever. Down. Okay, you're gonna go above these guys. Above. Above.
Above.
Below. And there we go.
There you go then. King! Wait, is this not the... Okay, it is.
There we go. That was
at least, they, at least they put it somewhere obvious.
Yeah. Da-da-da-da-da. You'd think the hardest secrets would be in these levels, but no.
No. Well, maybe. Oh, this one doesn't have a timer.
Yeah, it does. Oh, the barrel doesn't. No. Music for such a slow-paced bonus game.
10 seconds. 9. We can do it! Yep, he did it.
I tried Y again for some reason. Maybe it wasn't one.
Wait, oh, we're done.
I see him. Maybe it wasn't one that both of them did it.
So, that took us like 10 minutes.
Yeah. We had some struggles, but... Not two hours worth.
HUD.
Alright, just confirm. Yeah, we never mind.
We
don't
just
need to.
No, we can't beat this level because.
No, just save.
God. We're done! We're done! Not just one level! That's it!
We'll come back next time.
So bitter about that.
We'll do the castle and we'll kick K. Rool's ass for making us do that stupid.
Fucking.
This is for the clobbers, K. Rool.
Fuck. 1.5 hours! You gotta make like a timestamp. Just keep us fucking around. Go to click here.
Do a death counter.
That's a highlight thing. Yeah, we should do.
Or just highlight all of the deaths. Alright.
Look how Vinny did with his fucking perfect run video.
Part 3, we'll finish this.
God, 3 parts! What if we estimated 2?
Yeah.
Man, we suck.
That level was a whole part in itself. It was 2 hours!
For any rare people listening, what the fuck were you thinking?
And for any viewers still here, we apologize.
1.5 hours of torture.
See you next time.